As recently as 2016, the Navy warships were badly outgunned by Russian and Chinese ships. In 2018, the U.S. fleet was on the cusp of reversing that dynamic. 2016, the U.S. Navy possessed just one surface-launched anti-ship missile type Boeing's Harpoon, a munition that first entered the fleet in the 1970s. 2 years later, the Navy had added no fewer than five additional ASM types to the fleet and also updated the Harpoon. The fast expansion of the U.S. fleet's ship sinking arsenal pointed to escalating seaborne threats from Russia and China. The U.S. Defense Department budget for the 2018 to 2019 fiscal year continues the work of the department to maximize as many munitions production lines as possible, particularly those specific to the high-end fight. As part of the budget, the Navy was asking Congress for $27 million to being upgrading its Harpoons, which adds GPS and a data link allowing missile to switch targets mid-flight. The Navy was also paying Raytheon to begin modifying old Tomahawk land attack missiles for anti-ship missions, part of a $78 million account for the fiscal year. Raytheon was under contract to provide the first 32 maritime strike Tomahawks in 2020.